They charge you to gamers. Gamers.
We are a group of people who will sit for hours, days, even weeks on end, performing some of the hardest, most mentally demanding tasks. Over and over and over. All for nothing more than a little digital token saying we didn't.
We'll punish ourselves doing things others would consider torture because we think it's fun.
We'll spend most, if not all, of our free time in maxing the stats of a fictional character, all to draw out a single extra point of damage per second.
Many of us have made careers out of doing just these things.
Flogging through the grain all day, the same quest over and over, hundreds of times to the point where we know every little detail, such that some have attained such game of nirvana that they can literally play these games blindfolded. Do these people have any idea how many controllers have been smashed? Systems overheated, disks and carts destroyed in frustration, all to later be referred to as bragging rights. These people honestly think this is a battle they can win.
They take our media. We are already building a new one without them.
They take our deaths. Gamers are ant shy about throwing their money elsewhere or even making the games ourselves. They think calling us racist, misogynistic, rape apologists is going to change us. We've been called worse things by prepubescent 10-year-olds with a shitty headset. They picked a fight against a group that's already grown desensitized to their strategies and methods, who enjoy the battle of attrition they threaten us with, who take it as a challenge when they tell us we no longer matter.
Our obsession with proving we can after being told we can't is so deeply ingrained. From years of dealing with big brothers and sisters and friends laughing at how pathetic we used to be, that proving you people wrong has become a very real need, a hung reflex.
Gamers are competitive, hardcore by nature. We love a challenge. The worst thing you did in all this was to challenge us. You are not special, you are not original, you are not the first. This is just another boss fight.